Hello, this is Ali Al-Shehri, UAS Mechanic Instructor. Today, we are going to talk about our UAV, Alcatraz. Actually, we are going to talk about main landing gear. This type of aircraft has horizontal takeoff and landing or catapult. Now, we are going to move how to remove and install main landing gear and what type of tools we are going to use. Let's move. Okay, now we are going to remove and install the main landing gear, so everything must be in accordance with building kit manual, which is volume 1 section 8, and you will have it either hard copy or soft copy in the tablet. First of all, safety procedure must be there. We are going to work with composite material, so you have to wear gloves and goggles. So we are going to use tools. The tools we are going to use: 8 mm wrench, 2.5 mm Allen key, and 4 mm Allen key. And there's another thing, which is the screw. So we have to use the right size to avoid damage to the nut blade or over a travel. So we are going to use 10 mm length M4, and we are going to use 2.5 millimeters Allen key. For the tire itself, we have two types of tire. This small one, it's used for takeoff and landing from runway, on runway. This one, as you can see, we are going to take off or land from sand, grass or rough area. You have to use this type of tires. For the struts, as you can see, it's a composite material landing gear struts, which should give you the rigidity and the light weight. Before installing, there is left side main landing gear strut and right side main landing gear strut, which is labeled in the strut. So at the beginning, we are going to make sure there is no FOD. The nut blade are clear. There is no FOD or dust or anything abnormal in this area. And then we will start. It's actually 3 screws. We will have it set there. As you can see, I keep all screws in place and I write everything for easy finding, because it's very tiny and small, easy to lose. And we will make sure while screwing to avoid over torque. Over torque this type of screw, it will cause damage to the nut screw and to the center wing itself. As you can see, up to certain point and then you can stop. Also while removing. And we suggest not use electric tools or air-driven tools with this type. Sometimes it will go all the way the center one, or it will cause over torque. This is all. We will make sure it's tight and not loose. For the tire, it's simply 4 mm Allen key and 8 mm wrench with self-locking nut. We will make sure it's self-locking nut. It's not a normal nut. So we will start from out to in, from outer to in. And There's another thing to be there, which is thread lock. The thread lock, it will help anti-vibration the rod from loose. As you can see. Also in here, we will try to avoid over torque up to certain point, it's okay, and that's it. Okay, that's it for today. Till next lesson, bye.